songs from the Broadway musical Hairspray. Hairspray has been on Broadway for 5 years and has been nominated for a number of Tony Awards.
Hairspray is also recently made into a movie with John Travolta, Christopher Walken, Zac Efron.
And Zac Efron.
He's wonderful.
He's airbrushed everywhere he goes.
Hairspray is also the all-state show for Theater Fest at the University of Illinois Champaign this year. Champaign-Urbana, sorry. And then we have Kevin Berger singing It Takes Two from Hairspray. The missing tennis ball, everyone.